This is the 38,000 mile range update. I did it, I'm doing it 90 miles soon just because we're going to be way over by the time next time we supercharge or hit 100%. Outside temperature is currently 79 degrees. We have added 210 miles to the battery. Now, when I pulled in, battery temperature was 276 rated miles again. Seems to be stagnating at that point. Impressive. I still think the car is hiding about 4 to 5 kilowatt hours below user reported zero. But I'm still keeping an eye and I'm working out my theories on that. It is bright out. Okay, car thinks pack capacity is 79.5 kilowatt hours. Although current capacity remaining is 79.9 kilowatt hours. Total lifetime charge is 17.967 megawatts. And total lifetime discharge from this battery is 16.687 megawatts. And once again, as usual, remember the charge and discharge labels are actually flipped. We go down to balance, and the only reason it's not quite as good, let me shut the air conditioning off. Gotta keep it closed because of the brightness. Ooh, that got hot quick. We're at about 8 millivolt for the pack balance. Now it's 9. Let's switch over to temps. Current battery temperature is 99.7 is a high, 97.3 is a low. Now, when I pulled in here and started charging, the high was actually 127 degrees Fahrenheit. Very high. And that cooling fan really went full flipping power. And that is it for today's range update. I'm heading out on a road trip right now. So, over the course of the next 3 days, we'll probably have, three more range updates, and then on the way home, we'll have probably three more. Adios!